Okay.
Hey guys! I'm so
keep it cute. All right. So sorry we're a little bit late. We just flew in from Chicago, and but San Jose is amazing. There are lots of like Santas running around.
Why are there so many Santas? I thought there was one Santa. I don't know. I'm confused.
All right. So we got some questions from you guys, and we're gonna ask.
And I think so you guys wrote these questions. So we're gonna answer your questions. And but before we start, I wanted to say thank you guys so much for coming out to see me today. I love you guys. Thank you so much.
All right. The first question. They're everywhere. Okay. What's your favorite Starbucks drink? That's not an important thing.
I only drink one thing. I get soy lattes. It's really boring, but it's everything. It's like perfect.
Yeah. I've had some.
Wow, a lot of people like soy lattes, huh?
Okay. This is a really like deep question, but
if it's your question, then yell your question, okay?
Okay. What was your childhood like?
Okay, that was your question. Thank you, I love you too.
What was it like? Did you have a happy childhood? Keep it down.
Well, my childhood, I grew up in Boca Raton, Florida, and I grew up in a town where I was like kind of right next to the beach. So after like school, my friends and I would go to the beach and stuff, and we went to the beach every weekend, and it was a great place to grow up. There were lots of old people there, and that's about it. Lots of old, rich Jewish people, and it was a very hilarious place to grow up. I went to a lot of bar mitzvahs. All right.
What?
Hey, mister. We're talking to him.
Please hold. Everyone be quiet.
Oh my God, you wrapped something in Hanukkah paper?
Proper.
That's hilarious.
Yeah. Okay.
I love you.
Great.
Thank you
so
much.
Thank you. Okay.
Okay.
Okay,
next question.
Oh, this is good. Okay, how much did you pay for your weed?
Oh, wait. Oh, that's a funny one. I like that one. That's your question?
That's funny.
It's not actually a weave. It's just a lot of fake hair. But I call it a weave because it's funnier. It's more effective. And I don't know. I didn't buy it.
Did Jesus Christ just like ascend from the heavens?
What happened? Okay. Okay. Here's one I like. I like this question. I like this question.
Okay. What would you name your cat if you get one for Christmas?
I think that I'm getting a... That was yours? Amazing. I think I'm getting a kitty for Christmas, and I've wanted a cat for so long. I have three dogs, and my house is turning into, like, an animal shelter, like, as we speak, I'm pretty sure. But that's okay, because I love animals. So, I think I'm going to name it... I'm going to name it Jolie, like, Très Jolie. Like, the French name, Très Jolie. Pretty.
Pretty.
In French. Someone has a very high frequency. Oh! I love you.
That's a good...
I hear you. I hear you.
That's a good whole movie screen.
It's a nice note. To her high speaker. She's still okay. Holding it.
She loves you.
Okay. I love you. Thank you.
Okay, how much do you love the Bay Area? All right, Bay Area.
I love the Bay Area very much. And my fans are very, very kind here, and you guys are very, very sweet here, so thank you very much.
Y'all know I'm from the Bay, right? That's my city. I love you.
Jones Crow is from the Bay. Jones!
A round of applause for Jones Crow. He's in dire need of attention.
He needs to come up here.
All right, if we were in a horror film,
ooh.
You, Jones, Isaac, Frankie, Lexi, and Nathan were in a horror film, who would die first?
Who would die first? Alexa.
Alexa, definitely.
Alexa would die first. She'd be like, oh, I'll go in, there's like nothing there. Like, she would just walk in and then there'd be like a murderer and she'd be like, hi, I'm Alexa. And then like it would kill her.
Just like slit her throat. We love her.
Alexa would die first. Who do you think would die for second?
Frankie?
Maybe Nathan. Maybe he tried to do something brave and then he'd like just fall or something.
Yeah.
I'd probably live.
Yeah, you'd be the last.
I would probably live because I've seen so many horror movies that I know like the tactic to survive. I was reading about serial killers on the plane. What's wrong with me? Like, what's wrong with me? We love serial killers! Yeah! Not a good thing to say. Okay.
I don't know how you want us to respond to the scream.
That child has such a strong whistle register.
That's good. Okay.
All right, next question.
What?
Oh.
Yes.
All right.
Yay. Okay.
Next question.
What can you see yourself doing besides singing or acting?
I would love to work with animals. I'd love to start an animal shelter of my own and save animals that are, you know those? There are animal places where, like, if nobody comes and finds the place, no one finds the animal, they just will come and kill the animal, and that's not okay. So I would, like, do everything I can to put those places to rest, and then I'd take all the animals to my house, and then I'd start my own rescue for the animals.
How does it feel having millions of people on... Having millions of people on their lock screens and home screens.
Oh my god. That's an odd thing to think about. But I mean, it's flattering. It's very nice. And I love my fans very much. Okay, wait. Can I tell you a funny story? Okay, so it's really funny, I promise. I just want to tell you, it's really funny. So today when I was getting dressed, ready to come here, I was like looking outside my window and you know there's like a fair, like there's like a Ferris wheel or something and there's like rides. Yeah, okay. No, there was like rides. Like something was like swinging. Something was like, I don't know, but I thought it was like a fair. like with a big ride or something, and I thought, because my vision is awful, like I can't see past like this front row here basically, and I thought there were Transformers walking around. I was like, oh my god, there's Transformers outside. Anyway, I just thought I'd show that. Okay, let's finish your questions.
All right, okay. How do you feel about Toy Story 3? I mean,
oh my god.
Yeah?
I watched that movie like 4 times in 48 hours one time. And
last week.
It's so sad. Like, it's so heartbreaking. What? Yo, lots of hugging bear? I hate worst. Him. He's awful. He's awful. Oh my god.
Video.
Okay, let's let Jones ask some questions. Jones Crow is gonna ask some questions now. We're looking for a question. That's a good one.
Alright. Isaac's gonna hate this one. Are you a crow or a booty?
The moment of truth.
I'm caught in the middle because they're both my best friends. Oh, literally in the middle. I don't know. I'm both a crow and a booty, but there are some times when I'm a little more of a booty and a little more of a crow, if you know what I mean. There are some times. You know what? You know how I can be with your friends. All right. Okay. Hi. No, this.
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
Can you sing something for me?
You know, I can hear you, Chaz. Speak up.
I can't. I'm not good at this microphone stuff.
Okay.
Can you sing something? Can you stop screaming for a second? I love you. I want Ariana to sing something. Do you?
Sing one of your songs.
Whatever your favorite song is from my album. Honeymoon? Alright. This is because she was the first person I saw a scream one, so I'm gonna sing Honeymoon. Alright. I looked in my rearview mirror and it seemed to make a lot more sense.
I love you!
You can't see your head.
What is your favorite song to perform?
My favorite song to perform, I don't know, probably Honeymoon Avenue. I really like the, like, acoustic songs. Like, I love just sitting down and singing. Like, I love, like, walking around and dancing. Yeah, Tattoo Heart. And the ballads. I always feel most comfortable singing a ballad, you know? Because when I have to, like, walk around and move around, like, I like it, but I feel, like, a little awkward always, but...
She looked amazing, though, at Madison Square Garden.
Ow.
It was a moment.
I just hit myself in the face. Okay.
All right. What is that? Does the demon picture still exist? It's gone.
I had to delete it. It was weird because from the incident with the demon picture, like, from that moment on, for like a few weeks, my life became really weirdly negative. Like, all these weird things started happening, and like, to me and all my friends who were there that night. So it was very bizarre, and I had to delete the picture. I couldn't, like, have it anymore.
Okay, what are you doing for Christmas?
What am I doing for Christmas? I am doing for Christmas. I'm going to be in Florida. I'm gonna be with my family. Oh. I guess I'll be with my Nona and Grandpa for Christmas. Who made this? You made that? Oh my God. What an amazing talent. I don't even... Who has the patience to make something like this? Look how beautiful this is. You should do that. You should give me a henna tattoo or something. I would love that. I'll call you. She has a green.
She loves it.
Next one.
Please hold. Oh, what's your favorite movie?
I love... Well, you guys know I love 13 Going on 30 and Bruce Almighty, and I love... But I also really love scary movies. Like, I think my favorites at the moment are... I love Harry Potter, too. I like Harry Potter, too. But I have to say, like, I couldn't watch, like, 1 through 7 in, like, one sitting. I'd probably, like, jump off a cliff. Insidious is okay. I'm not the biggest Insidious fan. I like Cabin in the Woods a lot. I thought it was funny and it was scary and it was like tastefully bad in the, like, the best way. It was like funny and scary and Charlie, what? Hunger Games. I couldn't sit through the second one. I wanted to go see it so badly, but then like some guy got shot in the head and I was like, I'm out. I was like, nope.
It's a bit violent. Okay. I can't understand what you guys are saying. You're so funny. It's in the bag. My bag is being shy tonight. My bag is being shy. And it's actually orange. It's actually orange. Yeah. No, it's actually orange.
Wait, I really want to know what you're asking me. What is he asking? To ask that question.
He just asked, what is the most important thing Ariana has learned being in the industry?
The most important thing I've learned since being in the industry is just to do what I feel like is true to, like, who I am as an artist, and to try and fight for it, because, like, thank you. Because, like, there are so many people that I have to, like, please, and I can't please everybody, you know what I mean? So as long as I just do... So as long as I do what feels like... I'm trying to find the right thing to say. Like, as long as I'm singing about what I want to say and, like, doing what I want to do as an artist, then I feel like that's the most important thing that I've learned, you know? Yeah, I feel like, well, as long as I keep doing that, then my fans will always, like, understand it and, like, get it, because it'll seem real and it'll be, like, what? Thank you. You're cute. Thank you.
Okay, we have three more questions. Okay? Anything about the second album?
Second album. I have started working on it. I started working on my second album. Oh, wow. Someone has lungs up there. Like, thank you. Thank you very much. I've started working on I sort of I've been like drawing inspiration from different places and like deciding what I kind of want to go like direction wise and everything like that. And yeah, I don't know, I'm very excited about it. Because I, thank you, I love you too.
Okay, we have two more questions.
Love you guys. Oh my god, this is good. I have a new answer to this question as of today, so I wanted to ask it.
Okay, what is your favorite animal?
Okay, everyone knows I love all animals, like dogs and cats the most. But there's this one fish. I love like sea animals and everything. There's two like fish that are really weird, and I want you to all go look them up and learn a little bit about them and educate yourselves, because they're the funniest things I've ever seen in my life. Okay, one is called the red-lipped batfish, and it looks like Miranda Sings. It's amazing. No, it's so funny. It's like a little like weird like underwater frog and is in like a plie, and it has like red lipstick all over its face. It's so funny looking. And then the other one is called, I forget what it's called, like a barrel eye fish or something, and it has an invisible head. And yeah, it's really interesting. Oh my god, wait. Do you guys know Tuna the dog?
On Instagram.
He's so funny. I love him. Fish thing?
That's the ugliest fish I've ever seen.
Hey, she's glamorous.
She's so glamorous. I feel so bad for it. We're kind of like laughing at it, but it's really cute. Okay, anyway.
Okay, so why don't we get a video?
Let's take a video!
That's an Instagram moment. Okay.
I'm being told that I can only do one more, but I think we should do a few more. I want to stay a little longer. Is that okay?
Okay. Cool. So.
Don't work, but he told me to say it.
Okay. So.
Happy birthday!
What's your daily hair routine?
My daily hair routine is a lot.
Take us through the steps. It's very much so.
Oh my god, no. Okay, so I just tie half of it up. I wrap the little short, broken, damaged pieces around the hair. And then I pin my bangs down because they're too fried and broken to stay chill by themselves. But that's what happens when you dye your hair red for 6 years for a TV show. For, and I'm very, very glad that I got to do it. But I'm even more grateful for the wig that I get to use nowadays. Why they couldn't have done that 5 years ago, I'll never know. But there you go. Talking my cat voice. I've been told, for those of you who can't hear what's happening, I've been told to speak in my cat voice, so I'll speak in my cat voice for a second. I don't know what to say. Speakers. Say what?
Free shipping!
Free shipping! What? Demo!
Demo!
Okay. was very Greek god, like unison. Okay. So on the show, when they show us eating a bunch of the times, a bunch of times it's really like gross stuff, like spaghetti tacos and like all this like gross made up stuff that like, you know. But not when you have to eat them 1,400 takes in a row. You kind of get gross. So usually, like, they'll when we're ever seen eating in a scene, they'll like, that'll be like right towards the end of the scene, like right when we take a bite, they'll like cut to another scene. It's because right when we put it in our mouths, like as soon as they yell cut, we spit it out into a bucket. How gross is that? Isn't that disgusting? Okay, I just thought I'd share that disgusting piece of information.
What was it like performing on the AMAs?
So nerve-wracking, but I wasn't as nervous before as I was after. Because afterwards, I was just like, I was just like done, and I wanted to like go back and watch it and criticize myself and then cry and then go to sleep. Like, I just wanted to like know that it was over with. Crazy, it was so nerve-wracking. Yeah, just answer, it was so crazy, it was so nerve-wracking.
Okay, we have time for one more, guys, sorry. Okay. Use one word to describe your fans.
What?
Use a word to describe your fans.
One word to describe my fans. One word?
High pitch.
That's not fair. Amazing. Amazing. And dedicated and compassionate and understanding. And kind. And yeah, I don't know. I love you guys. I'm very grateful for my friends.
All right.
All right, I'll see you all tonight at the concert. I love you guys. Thank you so much. And wait. Maybe I'll see you when I come here for my tour. Should make a stop in the Bay Area. All right, I'll see what I can do. I love you guys. Thank you so much. Bye.